Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality.
I own an island off the coast of Costa Rica. I've leased it from the government, and I've spent the last 5 years setting up a kind of biological preserve.
Oh yeah, ooh, ah, that's how it always starts. But then later there's running and screaming.
Dodson! Dodson! We've got Dodson here! See, nobody cares.
What kind of metabolism do they have? What's their growth rate?
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal.
Yes, and that's why we're taking extreme precautions.
Two species separated by 65 million years of evolution have just been suddenly thrown back into the mix together. How can we possibly have the slightest idea of what to expect?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Mamma mia, mamma mia!
Mamma mia, let me go! Beelzebub has a devil put aside